Hi, welcome to Big Hat Homestead. Today I'm going to harvest my last two cabbages that I was growing from the fall. I'm going to make two different meals. This is part one, and part two will show the second meal. At first glance, this doesn't look too great, but just take the outer leaves off and give those to the chickens.